Some years ago, probably 10, I came up with the idea of being able to freeze one day and dissect it through dimensional I didn't even know how to explain it. Somehow, I found the book. I found the present moment.
Space is unknown. Space is already settled. The main problem of in between.